Guys, if I hit 50 subscribers on my YouTube channel, I'll be able to make my first live stream.